She doesn't know if it's his baby. And he hung up. He just hung up on me. You know, he's still going to be there for the baby, but he won't want to be with you.
Oh, God. How are you going to tell the other guy?
I'm not.
Here I am seeing how you would react to me telling her that he's going to know, you know, and it's not my place to say anything. And then here I am telling you because you already know. And I don't know. She really doesn't want you to leave her, though, because it really wasn't her fault, because she didn't even remember it happened.
My face for Vendetta. I thought that I'd feel better. And now I got a bellyache.
Hey, what's up, guys? It's Haley. Welcome back to my channel. And today we're going to be pranking my friend Tana. And he's in on the prank, and he's gonna be sitting here. She's not gonna know that. I'm gonna be telling her that I'm pregnant, and it's with another guy's baby. And I'm gonna like make up the thing that I went to my cousin's house about a month ago, and we invited people over.
What's my password?
And it's just gonna be a big mess. So I'm kind of shaking, and it's not even true. I don't understand, but it's like so. Oh my God. Okay, I think I'm ready to call her. You think? Okay, he's getting set up on his thing in case she calls him. We got like three different phones. I'm filming on mine.
I love this phone. I love my. This is my Android.
There you go.
I'm using his phone.
That's my iPhone.
All right, I'm gonna call. I already texted her. I said, "Hey, I'm gonna call in like 10 minutes. It's very important." She said, "Okay." I said, "Look, I don't know what to do. I'm scared. I'll call in 1 second." She said, "We may go down the road in 10 minutes, so you'll have to call pretty soon." I said, "Okay, it'll only take like 5-10 minutes." And I said, "Please don't tell Sean." And she said, "I won't say anything." She said, "Hey, we're going on the road. I will call as soon as I get back. Should be about 20 minutes. So we'll get back to this video in about 20 minutes." And
I plugged my game for no reason.
And figure. Okay, he's got my mozzarella sticks. Tana texted me. She said, "I'm on my way back." I said, "Okay." She said, "How bad is it?" I said, "Like 11 from a scale of 1 to 10. She said, "Oh God, I'll call ASAP about 5 to 10 minutes away." I say, "Okay." So I'm thinking that she's getting ready to call. So we're just going to wait on that call. And hopefully it's soon. All right, guys, so she called, and she's on here. She's like, "What is going on?" Watch. I don't know. I messed up pretty bad. The picture of what's like, happening. Just give me just a second. Well, I'm gonna grab my Wi-Fi one. I'm gonna send her a picture of this. She just said,
"Huh?"
The worst part is I don't even know whose baby it is, because I don't know if it's his or if it's the other guy's.
You mean?
Okay.
What did you say?
Oh my God, okay. Oh God. I don't know if it belongs to Sean or not, because I went to my cousin's the other day, like a few weeks back. Her on the other phone and go in the bathroom or something. Okay.
Can you hear me?
Yeah.
So who was it? Was it your cousin?
No. I went to my cousin's house and we invited people over.
Okay.
And got caught up in stuff and now I don't know what to do. I know. I don't know what I should do.
How are you
gonna
tell him?
I don't know. I wasn't planning on it, but I know I'm gonna have to. This is where I'm gonna tell her. I'm gonna be like, "I was hoping that you could do that for me."
Sean broke up or so I don't. Oh my God.
I don't know what to do. Oh God. Can you? I don't know.
I
I was gonna ask if you could like maybe hint at it for me, like I don't know.
Hint at it?
Yeah, like hint at it. Like, I don't know.
To him?
Yeah, like hint at it.
Yeah.
Okay.
Okay.
Cause like I don't know, I'm so scared to tell him. I don't know where the hell he's gonna react or anything.
So just about the baby.
No, like the whole thing.
It's your place to, it's your kind of place to tell him what happened.
Yeah, I know. Yeah, just about, yeah.
Just hint at the baby?
Yeah.
But you need to tell him soon, because he deserves to know.
Yeah, I know.
Oh my God, I'm so sorry. But it's gonna be okay, if I promise you it'll be okay.
I don't think it's Sean's though. Like, I'm almost positive it's not.
Really? If you don't think his baby, he's going to need to go get it done, because that baby deserves to know who the real father is.
Yeah. Tana's in another call. Who is she calling? Who is she calling?
Mm-mm.
I know you can't really see him, but he's up. We're outside right now because everybody come inside, and I don't want to do this prank in front of anyone, so. I haven't even been recording, but basically she answered, and I thought I pressed the record button, apparently I did not. And she texted him, and I'll just put up the screenshots now. I got my phone like setting up on the porch banister with my tripod.
I said she doesn't know if it's his baby. Would you stay and take care of the baby just in case there's a chance it's yours? Because she's so confused and Josh doesn't know how to answer it, and you're the only other guy I know.
Okay.
I don't know what to put for that one.
She doesn't know.
Oh, you're so dumb.
I know.
I love you, but you know, like, Haley, this is a lot.
I know, it's crazy.
Uh-oh.
Mm-mm.
He said I most likely wouldn't stay because that means she cheated nothing against the baby, but I wouldn't be able to handle knowing that I was cheated on.
Oh, boy.
He said that, but I wouldn't want to be with her. If it does turn out to be his, he's, you know, still going to be there for the baby, but he won't want to be with you.
What should we tell her? It's a prank.
Here, a few more minutes.
I'm sure y'all could work something out, you know what I mean?
Here, get back on there.
Yeah, I'm just, I don't know.
No, if it was something that wasn't planned.
But you know, you did what you did. You had to face consequences.
It
like,
was
I love
an
you,
accident.
But that's just how it's gonna be. Mm-hmm. And I'm mm-hmm. sure where you love Sean and he right. loves you, y'all could work something out.
Mm-hmm.
If it was
but
something that wasn't
to.
Planned.
And now he's gonna be suspicious, though. Did you want it to
happen? I mean, yeah. No, kind of.
So, technically, you didn't want it to happen.
I mean, not really, but I mean,
just tell him that. Because he just said if it's something that wasn't planned or that she didn't want to happen, then he would understand, and you didn't want to happen.
Like, I don't know, we were all just, like, sitting around, and we were drinking and stuff, and then that happened. I don't know what to do, because...
She said, I'm kind of sus, what's going on, everything good?
Oh, boy.
I said, what if she was drunk? I'm just worried about her. I mean, I would still not stay unless she was forced, because that means she was drinking, and that's something that she told me she wouldn't do a lot. I think he knows it's you.
I don't know... I'm like, I'm speechless, and I know I shouldn't be because, I mean, it is kind of my fault, but.
Were you drunk, like shit-faced?
I mean, I was, like, yeah, but, like, not so bad where I can't remember it, like.
He goes, is it her? What do you want me to say?
Just leave him on open. Just.
Okay, I left him on red. Now that I left him on red, he's gonna know it's
here. This happened like 3-ish weeks ago.
And you didn't tell me till now.
I mean, the cheating part did. I didn't find out about the baby till yesterday. I don't know what to do. I really don't. I'm starting, like, to freak out because it's, like, I don't know, it's, like, so crazy. And I'm, like, 97% sure it's not even his, and...
Oh, God. How are you gonna tell the other guy?
I'm not...
Can you hear me?
Yeah.
You say you're not?
Huh?
If it messes it up, tell her.
Yeah, I can't. I mean, I didn't even get the dude's number. Like, I don't...
If it messes up, just tell us.
Like, I didn't expect this to happen, huh?
If you don't remember it, how do you know that he didn't push you to do
it? I mean, I remember some of it. Like, it's, like... Some of it's, like, blank. But others, parts of it, is not blank. And I remember some of it.
Hey, can you answer me? Freaking me out. You left me on red, Tana. He called me twice.
Oh.
I left him on red again.
You think you should answer and see if he's okay? Because I don't... Like, I feel like he knows it's me, but I feel like I don't know if he does or...
You want me to call him? Make sure he's okay and stuff?
Yeah.
All right, I love you. I'll
call me. All right, I love you. Okay. I was going to say call me back, but don't mark it off. Yeah. You can't laugh, okay?
Hey, what's up?
Hey.
Yeah.
Are you okay?
Yeah, I was just kind of getting kind of suspicious. I mean...
Yeah.
Why? Is everything okay over there?
Over here, yeah.
Okay. I was just wondering because you were asking like a lot of questions about Haley and about that situation.
Yeah.
She's like,
so, what's wrong?
She's like,
I don't want to tell you.
Tell me what?
What I'm talking about.
Do what?
Say just tell me. I deserve to know if it is.
I mean, if it is about her, like, would you please tell me? I mean, I kind of do deserve to know if it is.
Yeah.
Say it is.
So it is about me? Or about her?
Yeah.
What's going on?
Yeah, but don't call her and go off on it. Let me tell you the full story, okay?
Okay.
So she called me and she sent me some pregnancy tests, and I was like flipping out. And I was like, what the hell is this? And then she called me and said that when she went to her cousin's house, like, he kept offering her alcohol and she kept saying no. And then she just got to the point where she was like drinking it, you know, because she didn't want to. Then they was like ignoring her or like aggravating her till she did. So she did. And then whenever she got drunk, this guy kept coming on to her and she kept telling him no. And then she got more shit faced and she said she doesn't even remember it, but she knows it happened because they were talking about it the next day.
And what guy was this?
It's just Zach. I can't remember his last name.
Well,
she told me that.
But also, why would she be hanging around another guy though?
She was at his cousin's and he had come over. She didn't know he'd come over. He was coming over.
And she couldn't call me or nothing? Let me know?
I guess she was more or less worried because she didn't remember it until they had brought something up the next day. And she was afraid to tell you.
So, but she didn't text me or let me know what was going on or anything?
The thing is, she didn't know how to tell you, so she called me and was like, well, see how he would react. So here I am seeing how you would react, me telling her that he's gonna know, you know, and it's not my place to say anything. And then here I am telling you because you already know. And I don't know, she really doesn't want you to leave her though, because it really wasn't her fault, because she didn't even remember it happening.
I mean, now let's say he raped her or forced on her or something. I want to hold that against her. I mean, I'd probably flip out on the dude bad, but I mean.
Yeah, but that's the thing. She said that he was like trying to come on to her before she got shit faced, and then she was like, no, get off, you know. And then he finally stopped, and when she got shit faced, she woke up, and then they were like joking about what happened. So he was like coming on to her, and she was telling him to get off of her, and then the next thing I know, you know, she was in bed, and she woke up, and then they were talking about it. Well, she's like a fucking mess.
So, she's pregnant now?
Yeah.
You've got to be kidding me.
No, I'm not kidding. Oh
my gosh. Oh my goodness. Did she tell you where this dude lives or something?
No, all I know is that his name was Zach something.
Zach. I'm thinking. Be like, Zach Cooper? I don't know, but I mean, the only Zach I know is a Zach Cooper. But
yeah, that was him. Zach Cooper.
You've got to be kidding me. Are you being serious?
Yeah.
Oh, I'm going to beat his ass. I swear to goodness.
Yeah.
So.
Gosh, go away.
You. Oh my gosh, I'll tell you what.
Okay. So he just hung up on her. Well,
she is going to be flipping. She's going to be like.
Okay, you woke up the next day and I'm talking about it. And that.
I don't know when it stopped recording, but she's telling me what happened.
And you didn't know how to tell him. So if he asked how anything happened, that's how it went.
Oh, okay.
Okay, so you were shit faced, remember?
Yeah.
He kept coming on to you. You kept saying no. Next thing you know,
I'm going to turn on the camera and tell her. How do you feel about that? Tell him that I was drunk, and then he kept coming on me. I kept telling him no, but then he kept coming on, and then the next day I don't know. I'm flipping.
The next you woke up,
yeah.
You woke up in the bed, and they were talking about what happened, and you were scared to tell him because of what happened, and you didn't want him to get in a fight.
Okay.
And the only reason you were drinking is because they kept bugging you.
Make it sound like I'm really pissed. Sean's probably going to cry.
He's, oh my god, he's probably, oh wow. I hope he doesn't, like, try to get a ride anywhere, because I don't even know where this dude lives. He's probably going to be looking it up on Google or something, like.
Okay, but, so yes, that's what happened, just to save you and him. And I'm sure if your mom finds out about that, she'll understand. The only thing that she'll be mad at you about is the fact that you were drunk. Because it wouldn't be Sean's. Okay, so remember,
here.
They kept offering you alcohol, you kept saying no, they kept bothering you till you drank it, you were buzzed, they kept coming on to you, I kept coming on to you, you kept telling him no, then you got shit faced, next thing you know, you woke up in a bed, and they were talking about it, and that's how you found out.
Okay.
Okay, well, he's probably texting you like crazy right now.
No, so, no, that's what's scaring me, he's not texting me at all. Trot... Where he just hung up on you, like, try to call back and be like, you know, like, what is he gonna do, like.
Okay, I'll call him. Just give me a second to play back and check what happens.
Okay.
Alright, bye.
Bye.
Do you want to answer it or you want me to?
You go ahead.
This is the final of it.
Just be like, no, I'm so pissed off.
So huh?
Just be like, no, I'm so pissed off that it was a prank, and we're both gonna say that it was a prank.
Hello? Hello?
Are you okay? Because I'm really worried about you right now.
I'm just really pissed off. Bad.
Are you up at your house?
No. I'm over at Haley's. It was just a prank.
Oh my god, you assholes! I didn't
have both of you. Did she hang up on you? Oh man, she's gonna kill both of us. Oh shoot. Oh man, I tell you what. Oh, we're both probably gonna get killed. We are both screwed.
She's
texting
me.
What's she saying?
She was texting me.
Oh shoot. That was great. Is she texting you back?
No, not yet.
Oh, shoot. She is. I think she's really pissed off. She's pissed.
It'll be all right.
What do I do? I was like thinking about how to tell you. I'm sure I'm for hate.
You told on me. You told him on me.
Okay, but you were honest with me, but also you were trying to be a good friend to both of us. So, but the thing about what I would do, that is true, but I had to say it because I mean it sounds so realistic. It was great.
Oh my god, y'all played that all so good. Y'all should be on Broadway or something. You have me lying. I never lie.
She said you have me lying. You told on me. He said, so is it her? You said, yeah, so she got drunk and then she...
Oh, I was excited for this because I woke up this morning. I woke up this morning and her calling me and she says...
I planned this at 10 o'clock this morning.
And I've been thinking about like, oh, hell yeah, buddy. We're going to do this. And then right about maybe 5 something or whatever, I was like, babe, we got to do this. Come on, we got to do it before it gets too late. I said, yeah, I'm really pissed. And he said, where are you? I'm like, at Haley's. I mean, it was just a prank.
No, I said, are you at your house? Because I was literally right here, okay? Not very far from his house. I was fucking walking up there like this just to make sure he wasn't real mad.
Oh, shoot. Thank God I'm not there, because you went over there and if I was a prank, I would have been punched. You would have punched me if it wasn't. I said, if you were over there, you would punch me if we told you it wasn't. It was a prank. Oh, man.
I'm patient. My feet's cold, but my whole body is, like, sweating. I told
Josh, I slammed my phone down,
I said, they lied to me.
And
he just started laughing and goes, yeah, I figured that out, like, in the first 5 minutes.
Figured it out what?
In the first 7 minutes.
Silent. I was like, can you hear me? And he was like, she's beating you. I said, yeah, probably. I said, but stay out of this. And
You were too... Like, you had the idea of we were muting ourselves, but you were too, like,
scared and pissed or whatever to not even realize or take it in your mind.
Yeah.
Like, I was so pissed off at her, but, like, I was so pissed off, bro. I was like, your son's dumb. And I gave her some tough love, but I was like, I'm still going to be there for you.
You told on me. You ratted me out.
Hey, at least we know she'll be truthful and a good friend.
Because I was getting sus, and I was like, I didn't know what to say. I just kept going,
Well, neither of us would be mad because, I mean, for one, you tell the truth. But, like, to me, like, but for two, you'd be lying to her, but at the same time trying to keep us both together or something. So I don't see a problem with lying and telling the truth at the same time.
No.
Hey, as long as I knew the truth, that'd be great.
She was more in a predicament than either one of our fake situations because she was like, what do I do?
I was scared because that was the first time I've ever kept a straight face in something like this.
I know.
I was surprised.
It's usually you're laughing your butt off and you're over here like, I'm so pissed off. And I was like.
No, because I took into mind if that really happened, I probably would be like that.
I got my biological mom because that's the only person I could talk to because she doesn't know anybody. I was like, Mom, what do I do?
You call.
She goes, honey, you can only be cared for her. I said, what do I do about Sean? She goes, I have no clue. You'll have to figure that out by yourself. Now I'm gonna have to go up there whenever he needs something, and I'll feel bad because you're not going to be there with him, and y'all's broken up. And
I ain't trying to spend forever doing an outro. So basically, that was the video. Like, comment, subscribe, share the video, whatever, you know, read the description. Follow me and my boyfriend, or subscribe to me and my boyfriend's channel. And follow all my social medias, they're in the description. I'm done talking now. Bye.